me. Hope you're being kind out there. We all need it, every one of us. You might notice mother had me go 40 feet from our bedroom down to the boys' bedroom. Now, that wasn't enough. I'm 80 feet away at the fire pit. Anyway, quick story. I grew up with a fella named Steve Cottrell. Yeah, Steve was quite the public speaker. Loved to get on his feet, especially in fifth grade. Oh, he thought it was just great. So one day the teacher says, tomorrow class is gonna be show and tell. Everybody brings something interesting into class and you can get up and talk about it. Well, Steve went home that night all excited. Oh, I can't wait to talk about something. But he had so many things he couldn't decide. The last thing he could think about in the morning, he finally grabbed the last thing on his mind and put it in his hands, jumped on the bus and went to school. Took his seat in the back of the classroom, sitting there with a big grin on his face and his hands cupped in front of him. And teacher kind of looked up back and said, oh boy, there's Steve. He's got something weird. I just know it. Oh well, I'll have the other kids talk up all the class and use up the time and I'll tell Steve he can talk next year. Yeah, well, all the other kids jumped up and said, this is what it is. This is what I got. That's it. Sat down. There were 10 minutes left on the class period. Everybody had talked but Steve. Finally, the teacher relented and said, all right, Steve, what do you got? And he goes, I got manure. He's, oh, the teacher, what are you going to do with it? Why would you bring that in the classroom? What are you going to do with it? He said, I'm going to build a teacher. Now, that ain't what she was looking for. She snaked him out of his classroom, right down the hallway, put him in the principal's office, told the principal what he had and what he said. Principal said, my goodness, Steve, why would you bring something like that into the classroom? What are you going to do with that? He said, well, I'm going to build a principal. Well, that wasn't the right answer either. They picked him up, lugged him out of the building, threw him in the car, drove him cross town to the superintendent's office. He had worked his way to the top of the educational ladder in 10 minutes. Well, they set him down, told the superintendent what he had and what he said. The superintendent came out and tried to intimidate him. You don't intimidate Steve. He stood there a minute and he said, Steve, what have you done? What have you brought to class? Steve said, well, he said, I got manure. He said, well, what are you going to do with that? He said, well, I'm going to build a policeman. He said, wait a minute. You told the teacher you were going to build a teacher. You told the principal you were going to build a principal. Why didn't y'all tell me you're going to build a superintendent? Steve said, well, I ain't got that much manure. There you have it. Be good to each other. Hang in there. Yeah.